Hello and welcome to FIFA, episode 26 of my Presidential Man career mode. Right, today we're listening to Nightwish, so enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
Interesting 90 minutes ahead of us here. Paris Saint-Germain get things started. Neymar. Danilo Pereira. Terrific block. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Playing it short. Pulls it back. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. So back playing again, PSG with the lead. He's going forward well here. And possession lost, intercepted. Neymar. Good visualization and execution. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Gives it a go. Body in the way and played short. Teammate in support. Verratti aimed towards Mbappe. Really failed to get it away. Is this the moment? What a vital intervention. Mbappe. And here's Danilo Pereira. He's with Paredes. Neymar. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited. Well, a second goal for them here. Just not looking confident in possession. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? He cuts it back. In it goes. The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Mope. Defensive efficiency personified. Verratti. This looks threatening. Hakimi. Danilo Pereira. Messi. And putting his body on the line. And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Alfonso Gonzalez. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Very quick thinking there. Paredes. Now with Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. Can he do it? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Good pressure high up the pitch. This is looking threatening. And nicely struck. A fairly routine for any goalkeeper. 30 minutes left for play. Paredes. Pulls it back. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. play with purpose and control. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Verratti. And unable to keep possession. And using his strength, is this the moment? And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And a short corner here. Has someone to play it to. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And that. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, the penalty's been given. And it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Alfonso González. Neymar. Now with Messi. And he takes it away. And Neymar. Not away completely. And in. At the second time of asking. Just what was required. And we're underway again. There's the fight. Teammate, throw in here. Bruno Fernandes. It's a good looking ball in behind. In search of space. Pablo Sarabia. Going well. Haaland. And a goal kick given. An important interception. Bruno Fernandes. Joao Cancelo. Bruno Fernandes has it. Ronaldo. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Pelkas, looking confident with the ball at his feet, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Haaland. Pelkas. Good visualization and execution. No problems for the keeper. Sancho. On to Bruno Fernandes. Jadon Sancho. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Plenty of options. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Rob them. A terrific pass. Just wanted to get it out of there. So PSG hold the lead, and they have the corner now. He's got to get to that cross. So underway in the second half, it's PSG in front, but a long way from being done and dusted. Ruben Dias. On to Haaland. And he takes it on! Well, actually pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. So a throw in here. Well, possibilities inside the box. And the danger's still on. Well, they survived the attack. Joao Cancelo. Here's Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Promising attack, this. Excellent passing. Just couldn't play that decisive ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Haaland. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes has it. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Bruno Fernandes. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Might still be problematic. Rabiot, and the keeper flings himself at the ball. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlights reel. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Joao Cancelo was certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Rabiot. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And it's a quality pass. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Haaland. Paul Pogba. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Andres Cubas. Takes the shot! Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Sancho. On to Haaland. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Just far too close to the... And there's the final.
Thanks, guys. Good to see you here. We'll get started with the questions now. Okay, guys. Thank you.
Champions League round of 16 first leg begins. Pisi. Otamendi has it. Vertonghen. Sean Weissman. A really top-notch piece of defending. Beautifully disguised ball. He's trying to create something. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Danilo Pereira. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Tomas Tavares. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And the keeper more than equal to it. A bit short with the clearance. Terrific block there. This looks promising. Joao Mario. And the ball with Jenson Fernandes. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. And Neymar. The concession of a corner here. And short it is. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Neymar. Body in the way. And played short. And a timely intervention. Good physical play. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Danilo Pereira. Messi. Messi! And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Lionel Messi.
Can they take advantage? Real chance. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So 2-0 now. Marquinhos. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Lionel Messi. Precise ball movement. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Jetson Fernandes. And they begin the second half in the first leg of this Champions League round of 16 tie. Neymar, fine use of the ball. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. He's found a pocket of space. Joao Mario, crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, great read there to intercept. Messi. Now with Hakimi. Messi. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And space to cross it. Must be! And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. And both hands on it, good goalkeeping. Jetson Fernandes. João Mario, body on the line. Mbappe, Benassi, oh, in with a chance! Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. A delivery from Neymar. Keeper did his job to begin with. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Really sitting deep. Is it going to be? And getting across to stop it. It's Neymar's corner. And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. 15 minutes left for play. Draxler. Oh, lovely incisive pass. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Mauro Icardi here. What a vital intervention. Rodrigo Pinho. It's a weighted pass. Have you dealt with that ball played in rather well? Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Giving it a try, and blocked for now. PC, can he get one back? Well, he snuffed it out of there without much fuss. João Mario. Oh, big opportunity. Full time there.
Right, let's do that. Drop that down there. Right, I want to look at Benfica in a second. Because that Wiseman, I think that might be Sean Wiseman. I think Benfica have got a good player in that player. They've got a very good player. I'm just going to double check. Search. Okay. Let's do the Portuguese League. And the Portuguese League should be that one. No, that's Mexico. Is that one? Nope. Portugal, there it is. Right, Benfica FC. Oh no, SL, sorry, Benfica. Everton, bloody hell. still playing football. It's 39 million. Tourette, bloody hell, old QPR player. Is he? Yeah, he's Sean Wiseman. Yeah, the Israeli. That's a good signing, Jota. 5'9", 23 years old. I reckon I'll put him on the shortlist. Because we've Jordan Sancho being sold to Wolves. I am looking at Guendouzi. I'm sure it's Guendouzi I'm looking at. Yeah, Guendouzi to replace him. Bring him back to me if you will, because he played for Paris Saint-Germain. Bring back these two goalkeepers as well once my other players start retiring. Charles de Ketelaere, he's another player I'm looking at to bring in next season, because with Cavani dropping in stats, Charles de Ketelaere looks like an amazing replacement. So yeah, I'm looking at these two for next season, and then season four, get all these back in, because by then I reckon Ronaldo, Messi, Cavani will retire. Can I go by age? Yes, I can. Right, so next season, I'm expecting we'll perhaps retiring this season. I can see Ronaldo hanging up the boots next season. Abdel, the same. Cavani could be gone, like I say, with retirements. Navas could follow suit. Sergio Ramos might follow suit. So Messi, Di Maria, they could go in the next season or two. I reckon next season these lot will go. With Pep going this season, like I say, he's retiring at the end of the season. So it's quite sad to see him actually retire, but yeah. Because I can't renew a contract, and like I say, he's retiring at the end of the season. I brought him in because he was high rated, but I've played him a couple of times, as you know, in this career mode. Same with Raul as well. I brought him in for a season just to boost my defence, as Eke was waiting to be 80 plus rated. So yeah, I'm looking at some of the good players, and there's some that are going out on loan. Like I say, he's dropped by two stats as well. I should send him out on loan, possibly. Because I've got so many good players. And yeah, Sancho was good, but he got sent off a couple of times, and I can't have that in the team. I need consistency. I can't have hot-headedness. So yeah, at 30, Rafinha, so he's going to drop off as well slowly. Wijnaldum, he's going to follow suit as well, probably after next season. He'll start dropping in stats. See, Herrera's already dropped by two. I'm gonna have to bring on Pogba for him. I'm gonna have to swap the second team around, because there's a lot of players that need to be swapped out now and everything else. But I could always put Rabiot there, because Rabiot was actually quite good. Yeah, I'll do that. Cavani, see, I don't want to replace Cavani on the bench. Well, I ain't got any other strikers, have I? No, I've got no other strikers. Oh gosh. So I could put Icardi on the bench, but he's also on the starting 11's bench. Pardon me, for the main team. I didn't think that one through, did I? Unless I play, now say I could play a lone striker. But that would be suicide. No. Put Rabiot. CDM. Cavani should not be there. That's where he goes. Now I might have to put Pogba there, because Pogba can play. There we go. I had to move him up a little bit closer. Can I move him? I can't move him any closer than that. Okay, I'll leave him there then. See, Sancho. See, he's already dropped by three stats as well. Say minus three. He's dropped two on that one. So he's dropping a couple of stats. I know they're not playing regular first team, but they are coming on as second team. I'm swapping them between the two teams every game, because I want to give everybody trying to be equal stats. So Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. But it ain't happening. It ain't happening very well. But I'm going to end the video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications, and Paris Saint-Germain will be back tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you again. Goodbye.